So now let's go to the next shape. It is cone. So we learned cube. Next shape is cone shape. See, this is a cone shape. Okay. So here, what all things are there which are cone in shape? See, this looks like a party cap, right? Up, down. It is almost like a, I will show you something which is in a cone shape. See this one. See, cone shape. So how cone shapes look like? See, down here it is a circle, right? It's a circle here. Then up, that circle goes up, and here you have one corner. So this is one of the corners. So cone shape has just one corner over here, down here, and this is a circle shape, circle face. This is circular in shape, and here you have one corner. So this is cone shape. So it is also a 3D shape. See, this is cone shape. Okay, now let us see something which are having that shape, which are in cone shape. So here you can see something. This you see on roads. It is called traffic cone. Okay, this is traffic cone. And what is the shape? The same as that, this cone, right? So it is having a cone shape. Then down here, this is an ice cream cone. So if you eat cone ice cream, what you will hold this, and they'll put the ice cream over here, right? So this is also having a cone shape. Now here you have a funnel. Funnel is used to pour oil into bottles. So this is also, this part of the funnel is having a cone shape. And here you have a night lamp over here. And what is the shape? This part of the lamp, this is also cone shape. Okay, so all these are having cone shape, and it is a 3D shape. Okay, now down here there is an activity. Trace the cone and color it red. So this picture, I think it is a party cap, right? Yes. So you have to trace it. Take pencil and trace it like this. Then you have to color it. They are telling specifically that you should color it red. So you have to take red crayons and color it. Okay, so that is about cone. So cone is the second shape you are going to learn. Now let us sing a song. Okay. A cone looks like a triangle, but it's not a flat triangle. A fancy cap can be a cone. Wear it when a party is thrown. So a cone looks like a triangle, they are saying. Okay, but it's not a flat triangle. Here, first time when you see, you will think it is a triangle, but it's not a flat triangle. See, it is not flat. See, when you keep it on a surface, it just projects up. It's not flat. Okay, so cone looks like a triangle, but it's not a flat triangle. A fancy cap can be a cone. So you drew it here. You're coloring it here. That is a fancy cap. Wear it when a party is thrown. So let's sing along. Okay. A cone looks like a triangle, but it's not a flat triangle. A fancy can be a cone. Wear it when a party is thrown. Sing along with me. A cone looks like a triangle, but it's not a flat triangle. A fancy cap can be a cone. Wear it when a party is thrown. Okay, so that's shape cone. So next shape you're going to hear, study is spear shape. It's the shape of a ball. So this shape, it's a ball. Okay, here you have a ball. What is the shape of this ball? Spear shape. So it looks like a circle, but it's not circle. It's not flat circle. It's a sphere. Okay, it projects out. It's a 3D shape. So it's a circle when you look, but it's a sphere. So you call it a sphere. So what is the most common thing which is spherical in shape, a ball. You play with balls, right? So now you can see many things that are having sphere shape. Here you can see a globe. Globe. This is also having a sphere shape. And here, picture of an orange. Orange is also round. It has a spherical shape. Here there is a ball. Here there is a yawn. All these are like balls, right? Looks like this round. So this is called sphere. So do these spheres have any corners, any edges? No, they are smooth all around. They are smooth. No corners, no edges, no sides, right? So this is a sphere. Okay. Now let's see what activity we have to do. What you have to do is you have to trace the sphere and color it black and white. So you have to trace it round. Then you have to color it black and white. So that is about sphere. Now let's sing a song about sphere. A sphere looks like a circle, but it's not a flat circle. A ball is a sphere. Come play with it here. Sing along with me. A sphere looks like a circle, but it's not a flat circle. A ball is like a sphere. Come play with it here. So that is about sphere.